Do you feel hungry all the time? Do you find yourself craving sweet food and giving in? Do you feel that you are stuck and getting nowhere on your weight loss journey? If you answered yes to any of these questions, sit back, relax and keep watching. As you may already know, to lose weight we need to create a caloric deficit. That is, you need to burn more calories than you eat in a day. There are three ways to do this. The first way is to eat fewer calories than you consume every day. The second way is to burn more calories than you consume by increasing physical activity, which is not very practical. The third way is to create a caloric deficit using a combination of exercise and diet. In our opinion, this is the best way to do it, as both exercise and food are an important part of the weight loss equation. In this video, we'll focus on food. As you may already know, all food are not created equal. Some can keep you satiated or full for a longer time. Others can make you hungry and keep you craving for more within a shorter period of time. In this video, we'll focus on the first type, that is, those food that can keep you satiated for a longer time, as this is the type to stick to if you want to achieve the best results on your weight loss journey. Before moving on to our list of best fat burning foods for quick fat loss, please hit that subscribe button to make sure that you don't miss any similar content from our channel. Don't forget to check out our videos on 5 best exercises to lose belly fat in 14 days, special diet to lose belly fat in a day, and 5 best exercises to lose thigh fat in 14 days, as you may find these videos to be very useful. So here's our list of 14 best fat burning foods for quick weight loss. Blueberries. Blueberries are low in calories, yet rich in antioxidants such as flavonoids and other important nutrients like vitamin C. Berries are also great for weight loss. They are a good source of fiber, helping to keep you full for longer periods, and can also help to curb your sugar cravings. A portion of blueberries a day can help to strengthen your immune system and boost your metabolism. Just remember not to add sugar or ice cream to your blueberries. Coffee. There's nothing better than a good cup of coffee to kickstart the day if you are a coffee lover. The great news is caffeine, which is a key ingredient of coffee, has been shown to be effective in decreasing weight, body mass index and body fat by a significant percentage in a study involving more than 600 adults. However, please keep in mind that moderation is the key here, as excessive caffeine consumption can result in several health issues. Almonds. Nuts are great for you in general. Almond is a superb food for fat burning and weight loss, as it has been known to reduce hunger. It also has a positive effect on cholesterol levels, blood sugar and blood pressure. It's an excellent source of healthy fats, fiber, magnesium and vitamin E, so you should try to include about 10 almonds a day in your diet. Chicken. Rich in vitamin B, vitamin D, calcium, iron and zinc, chicken is a well-known source of high-quality proteins. In addition to its weight loss benefits, chicken is also good for your bones and heart health. The high level of serotonin in chicken can also help to enhance your mood. Dark chocolate. We've got great news for chocolate lovers. Dark chocolate is one of the healthiest options when it comes to dessert, as it is highly nutritious and rich in antioxidants. Known to improve blood flow, lower blood pressure, reduce cholesterol and boost brain function, it can also help you to get rid of sugar cravings. But make sure that you enjoy it in moderation. Cayenne pepper. Cayenne pepper has been used as a medicinal herb to treat conditions like psoriasis. Capsaicin in cayenne peppers has metabolism-boosting properties, and animal studies has shown its ability to reduce high blood pressure. These peppers are also known to reduce hunger and improve digestive health. Green tea. Over the past few years, green tea has gained a lot of popularity due to its amazing health benefits. Studies have shown that catechin, a type of antioxidant in green tea, helps to boost metabolism in turn increasing fat burning and weight loss. It also helps in improving brain and heart health, making it a superb addition to your everyday meal plan. Salmon. Salmon is a great source of proteins, omega-3 fatty acids, iodine and other such important nutrients. Iodine is vital for proper thyroid function, which is in turn required to keep your metabolism functioning efficiently. Salmon is a highly satiating food, which is excellent for weight loss. Cinnamon. Who wouldn't like cinnamon? It is one of the most delicious and healthiest ingredients we use in cooking and baking. Multiple studies have shown that cinnamon increases insulin sensitivity, thereby lowering blood sugar levels. This is very important for weight loss and control of diabetes. Cinnamon has also been known to lower blood pressure and cholesterol levels. It can also help to boost your metabolism. Cinnamon is a good source of fiber, iron, and calcium too. Eggs. Eggs have received a bad reputation for their high cholesterol content. While this is not a good option for some, eggs are great for healthy people in moderation. Due to their high protein and fat content, they are very satiating. Studies have also shown that they promote weight loss. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar has been used for ages as a popular home remedy for a wide range of ailments. In a 12-week study involving 144 obese Japanese adults, acetic acid which is present in apple cider vinegar has been proven to be effective for fat loss and weight loss. In other studies, it has also been shown to provide other amazing health benefits such as lowering cholesterol and blood sugar levels. Leafy greens. Don't forget to include leafy greens like collards, kale and spinach in your daily diet. They are low in carbs and calories, and rich in fiber, making them a superb option for weight loss. You can fill up on leafy greens without increasing your overall caloric intake by much because of this. They are also high in vitamins, minerals and antioxidants. As adults, we now know that Popeye was right all this time. Tuna. Tuna is a rich source of high-quality proteins and other important nutrients such as omega-3 fatty acids, which is known to promote weight loss by boosting your health and metabolism. Tuna has numerous health benefits beside being a great option for weight loss, as it can help you reduce blood pressure, improve circulation, strengthen your immune system and lower blood cholesterol levels. Cruciferous vegetables. Make sure that you eat plenty of fresh cruciferous vegetables such as broccoli, cabbage and cauliflower every day. Like leafy greens, cruciferous vegetables are also low in carbs and calories, with a rich fiber content, making them incredibly filling and an excellent option for weight loss. They are also a great source of vitamins and minerals such as folate, vitamin A, vitamin C, vitamin K and phytonutrients that helps to lower inflammation. Now that we have completed our list of 14 best fat-burning foods for quick weight loss, please let us know what your favorite and least favorite foods are from this list in the comments section below. We hope you found our content to be useful.